In using the Universal Screening Tool this year, we have gathered some helpful assessment information that in part has given us more time back for teachers with instruction and helped them to plan targeted intervention for our students who need some help.
We are finding kids who have some gaps in their foundational skills who seem okay. And they deserve to have their needs met just as much as students who are showing us that they struggle overall.
The Universal Screener is an online assessment tool that will help us to identify students at risk in the areas of reading and mathematics, and it's a tool that will help us enhance our instructional practice.
I like that it's interactive and it focuses on you, not the whole class.
Students are presented with animated characters who engage them, provide them prompts and hints. How they do on those questions determines the difficulty of the following questions so that students don't get frustrated with something too hard or too easy.
That way the kids are getting exactly what they need at that specific moment, whereas if I was giving them a test, then I would have to take it back, then I would have to look at each specific area and then provide more assessment after this.
It really caters to the specific strategy or skill that the kid needs.
Based on my understanding, it takes less time to get more information for the teachers and more time for teachers to focus on instruction, which in my opinion it's always good when teachers can spend more time teaching our kids and less time worrying about the tools for assessing.
There is the teacher dashboard which has so much information for them to utilize. It gives them reports on the different concepts that are being taught to the students.
I can see all the reports, who needs what, graphs, anything you need is all within a click of a button.
Universal Screening is kind of like the picture on the top of the puzzle box. It's helping to give teachers a sense of how all the information they're receiving about their students fits together. And it is our responsibility to select only the most valuable assessments for teachers and for students.
What we hope this tool will help us to do is to simplify the assessment landscape so that we're using our assessment time to get only the most valuable information that we need to guide our students on a path towards success.